Cassie.
Yes?
You're 43 minutes into a two-hour philosophy A-level paper, and I'm pretty sure you haven't written anything yet.
No.
Cassie, everybody else has finished exams and started their holidays. Here I am, running a rescheduled exam especially for you. So, are you going to write anything?
I'm not sure.
What about?
How long I can put off starting to write and still get an A. Is it possible to truly enjoy power?
Sorry?
It's question three.
I'm not supposed to help you with your exam.
I stopped eating, and then everyone had to do what I said. That was powerful.
And did you enjoy that?
I think it was the happiest time of my life. But I had to stop before I died because otherwise it wasn't fun. You wouldn't understand.
You're wrong, Cassie.
Did you cut yourself too?
People will do anything to work out why they feel bad, won't they?
And did you work it out?
Like I said, I'm not supposed to help you with your exam.
I want you to tell me.
What?
How to stop bad things happening.
Doesn't work, does it? That's why you have to start eating again.
I fell in love.
Ah. Love. Why cut yourself when you can be in love?
You think passing an exam will make me happy?
Cassie, passing exams generally only makes life more complicated. But there's lots of other stuff that makes things bearable. And you don't even have to use a knife.
Like?
Disco.
Martin, are you on security?
Bye.